Listen, my classmates are going to come over tonight. We are going to be in our pajamas and play board games. Why don't you come along?
Sorry, I can't make it.
Oh, come on, why not?
I would like to, but my parents are going to eat. All things I have to babysit for my brothers tonight.
Okay, good luck. Good luck. My very next time. Ben şok çekiyorum.
At 7 o'clock.
Okay, done. Goodbye.
Can you help me?
Definitely. Can you give me a piece of advice?
Unfortunately.
I don't think they
are. Are you serious?
Ask for me.
I am sorry to hear that.
Yes.
Hello.
How are you?
I am so good.
What's happening?
Even.
What's up?
Hi. Can you help me?
Sure, but is this subject?
Can you help me on work?
Why not?
Next one is you.
Three.
Give me your hand.
Of course.
That's very kind.
Yes.
Six.
Are you all right?
I'm sure. What about you?
That's not good. Do I need to bring some food?
Of course, but my mom is good for you.
Wow, that's not wonderful, my friend.
I don't need any food. I don't need
any food. And his career, 1984, that's when we moved to Italy.
After that, explains where you are fluent in Italian.
That is correct.
Did you dream about it in Paris?
Of course, my father used to take me to basketball matches, and he used to watch NBA games on TV at the time.
I love you cümlesi hangi tenste söylenmiştir? Continuous future, present perfect.
Yes, that's right. It is on the menu.
Why don't we celebrate it?
That's a great idea. I think they will be. I am sure mom will be over because she loves parties.
You are right. Let's organize a surprise party for them.
Yeah, that sounds fantastic.
My child is on the party.
On Friday evening.
Let's have a garden party.
What a great idea. I believe it will be wonderful.
Shall we decorate the garden?
Yeah, why not? We must buy balloons and candles.
Yes, who are we going to invite? 1, 2, 3.
My teacher!
Çok üzüldüm. Sana zarar vermek istemiyorum. Sizden özür
dilerim. Biliyor musunuz? Yolsuzluğu bahsedeceğiz. Daha önce cümleyle. Akşam olanlar hakkında
konuşmalıyım.
Okay.
What does Alina look like?
Alina is teenager. She has got blonde hair.
Thank you. Okay.
What does Hatice look like? Hatice is small and tall. He is straight hair. He is beautiful. He has got blonde eyes. What does Ilkay look like?
Ilkay is short. She is outgoing and vibrant.
and she has got blue eyes.
Okay.
What does Sla mean? Sla is tall, she is light green. She has got blonde eyes, she is not blue. What does Kim mean? Ruki is teenager, she is hazel eyes and short light green.
Okay, wait.
What does İsmet look like?
İsmet is tall. He has got very big ears. İsmet has got brown eyes. What does Dürdane look like?
Dürdane is slim and medium height. She has got wavy long hair. She has got blue eyes.
Okay.
What does Zeynep look like? She is very fair hair. She is medium light, wind and medium height. She is beautiful. What does Ayşe look like? Ayşe is medium blue and tall. She has got wavy hair and she is very pretty.
Okay, yes.
What does Nizam look like? She is short, straight hair. She is a teenager. She is a attractive.
Okay.
What does Hadi look like? She is of medium blue. She is pretty. She is tall, straight, white.
Okay, thank you.
What does Eren look like?
Eren is good looking. He has got pink hair and blue eyes. He is generous.
Okay, thank you.
What does Ali look like?
Ali is short. He has got blue hair and blue eyes. He is generous.
Okay. And you?
He is slim and smart. He is got brown eyes and short curly.
Thank How many colors?
Shirt and blue short, black hair, dress in purple t-shirt and pink.
Present for pink pants!
I have never been to Russia.
I have already gone home.
I have just gone to school.
I have just driven a car.
She has just gone home. I have
done
my
jumping before. Ayşe has just lost Daisy.
Ismet has just forgotten me. I have already done my homework. I have just eaten. I have just eaten meal. I have just drunk milk. I have flown plane. Have you ever seen in Izmir before?
Present simple tense.
I study lesson.
I learn projects.
I play on the game.
Past perfect tense.
I had studied lesson.
I had worked projects.
I had played on the game.
Future perfect continuous tense.
I will have been studying lesson.
I will have been working projects.
I will have been